Hello, and hello and welcome to 7 of 7 Performance and Live Art Week. The program is part of the yearly activity produced and created by Myymälä2 curatorial group. And tonight we have performing Annette Arlander, who's here. And now I'd like to read to you the lineup for the rest of the week. Tomorrow we have the performance of Golf Clayderman group. And on the 28th, we have Diana Soria. On the 29th, we have Saulé Noreikaité. And on the 30th, we have Tero Nauha. And on the 1st of May, we have Juha Valkeapää. During the Performance and Live Art Week, the whole Myymälä2 gallery space is entirely dedicated to the actions and installations of the invited artists of the day. The program changes daily. The program of Myymälä2 is supported by City of Helsinki Culture and Leisure Department, by Arts Promotion Center Finland, and by the Finnish Ministry of Education and Culture with the project Quantum Critic. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Maybe I say a few words also right now, even though there might be people coming later. So welcome to Practicing with Pines. Or rather, practicing with images of pines. It is, of course, very different than practicing with real pines, but the bonus is that we can do it together. I also want to express my gratitude to Myymälä2 curators and staff for providing this opportunity, which is quite a luxury these days. All right, this is a performance in two parts. In the first part, I am practicing, and you can watch and have wine and whatever you want. And in the second part, I invite you to practice as well. There are four stations or points to practice with the projections, two in this room and two in the small room next door. One is reaching up and balancing with the pines. Another is hanging from a branch. Be careful if you're heavy. A third is swinging in sync here. And also be careful if you're heavy. And the fourth is writing to the pine. And when it's your turn to go and write, please go that way around, because there are a lot of cables. And if you can, of course, simply watch the videos if you prefer. As I normally perform for camera, I'm quite obsessed with images. And I invite you all to document my practice, your practice, each other's practice in photos or videos, and to send some of the material to me, to arlande@gmail.com. And behind your back there is the email, so you can take a photo of that if you want. And I will make a collage on a web page and send you the link to that web page in your reply. So please, if you take some images of each other, send them to me and I use them as material. But first, some practicing. So welcome. Thank you. Maybe I should read this because you can't see it. So Helsinki, 26th of 4th, 2022. Dear Pine, I am writing to you from Myymälä2 Gallery. From a performance event. I have never written to you before, although I have written to other pines. And usually I tend to write to trees next to the trees. Now I am looking at your image. And myself swinging on your branch or in a swing attached to your branch. I remember when I last time visited you on Öre Island, and it was spring like now. I hope everything is fine with you there on the island, and I send you my greetings from the city far away. originally my plan or idea was to try to write with pine needles. I even collected some dry needles from the island. But when I tried to form letters with pine needles, they would not remain in place, and writing was even more slow and arduous than normally. So I abandoned that idea completely. When I think of you now, there growing next to the road leading towards the south of the island called Sotilaskodin tie, or the road of the soldiers' home, the island used to be occupied by the military. I remember thinking of you as the perfect pine to attach a swing on, although your place near the road in the middle of nowhere made it unpractical. So I never came back to you after that one session with the swing. writing to you like this feels strange, almost abnormal, because I am used to writing next to you, or not you exactly, because I have never written to you, as I said, but to other finds. Sitting next to the pine, writing changes the practice into a conversation of sorts, because I can imagine that the thoughts that come to my mind somehow come from you, that you are inscribing yourself into my letter to you. But now, here in this moment, in this gallery, I am only looking at your image. I cannot engage in any real conversation with you. On the other hand, that is how letters usually are written. Anyway, I want to thank you for the time I could spend with you in the swing, and I send you all my best wishes from Helsinki, and hope that you will have a productive and peaceful summer time. Greetings.
And now it's your turn. You can. Yes, it holds 200 kilos. Yes, you can. Oh, it's so nice. Oh. Yes.
Thank you. Hicimos algo que se llama Can Picture. So they are alive, yeah. After all.
Thank you.
We're going to end the live stream now, and please tune back in tomorrow.